Hi, my name is Bob Bortner with IMI. You're probably wondering why I'm standing in a gym here today by a rack of dumbbells. We will get to that point. One of the questions out in the field is, what is the difference between a tire that has a spin balance on it compared to our product, EQUAL FLEXX? When you have a tire that has a spin balance from the get-go, you have a static weight on the wheel or the rim of the tire. In theory, at the beginning of the life of that tire, it has an adequate balance. As that tire begins to wear and more miles are put on that tire, the composition of that tire changes dramatically. So much so that a typical 11R225 tire, when it is put on to when it is pulled off to go into a retread shop, loses 30 pounds. 30 pounds is a lot of weight. Think about your personal self. If you were to lose 30 pounds, how that would transform you and how much differently you would look. It's the same with a tire. So while in theory the spin balance does its job at the beginning, as that tire begins to wear and lose all this weight, it is no longer able to do what it needs to do. EQUAL FLEXX is dropped in one time and it takes care of that tire for the entire life of it. It takes care of it at the beginning, the middle, and the end after all of that weight is lost.